with winter officially beginning at 8:28 a.m. Thursday, some appropriate weather is expected for the south coast. Snow is already falling across the central interior as a cold front slides down from the north. Global BC meteorologist Mark Madriga says light snow will reach the southern interior later today through tonight, with a few centimeters to fall on top of the significant snow that resides on the ground thanks to Tuesday's storm. Read more. Photos. Vancouver receives its first snowfall of the season. The sky will clear again Friday and a cold but bright Saturday is expected with -5°C the forecast low. On Christmas Eve, residents of the south coast should prepare for at least some rain or snow, as a Pacific system is moving through, says Madriga, but the air will be milder. Details on where and how much snow or rain will fall will become clearer by Friday, but Madriga says a white Christmas is likely for the BC interior and for parts of the south coast.